right, guys, it's a last minute trip. We're gonna be heading to Glamis. We woke up this morning and said, hey, let's go. It's gonna be me and Lucas, and we'll see what happens with this COVID-19 stuff going on. I don't know if there's gonna be a lot of people there or what's going on, but we'll see.
about 9 o'clock a.m. I'm putting up all these groceries. The boss decided to send me on a last minute run. So here I am, getting ready to hit Glamis. So happy Thanksgiving, everybody. Y'all be safe out there.
So this is the spot you don't want to be. We ran out of death fluid. Show them on the dash what it says. Show them the dash.
There it is.
Okay. So we had 5 more miles, huh? 5 more miles.
5 more miles to go.
Put the truck forward?
Okay.
I'll tell you when. Go. Go. Right there. Yeah, that's good. Get the front wheel.
Here by that's India over there.
The only reason we stopped is because there was a car out. We waved us down. You're tired. I mean, inside the truck, we didn't hear it, so I don't know. Okay, you want to go ahead? Over?
Move it backwards.
Back?
Yeah, just about 6 inches or so. Okay, right there. Let's put them in the back of the truck and let's get out of here. Turn the lights off. Lights off. Everything's good.
Got the
2x4. Actually, the 2x4 didn't belong to us, sir. We're keeping it. Here. For those of you that have never been here before, you could grab one of these tickets here at the ranger station. It's good up to a week. It's $50.
sandwiches.
Sandwiches.
I don't like that one, huh?
Alrighty, guys. Lunchtime.